thing that amazing is about the chefs and most of the staff in the kitchen, they've been working for the head chef for 25 years, second chef for 23, we got the one who does the starters for 22, the third one, I mean. I suppose to be able to keep this average with the kitchen and the quality of the food, one of the most important things is the kitchen. And the kitchen, when we have that kind of years all together, that makes the quality and the average of the food is always the same, and that's one of the keys in the restaurant. The second thing, well, obviously the quality, you know, the quality of the food that we buy. We go into the market every week, we get the fresh fish, we get all the mussels, all the prawns, all the fish that is on the menu, but also we do all the special, you know, the specials. We got some turbot, we got some short fish, sometimes depends what is in the market is that we get. We got the chef who the fishes, they come, all of it, then we fill it there, we take all at the bone, and we will roll all the fresh food and the fresh meat as well. Also, we go to the market, as you can see, we also go to the meat market, and we got the fresh meat, also braised and some tender. Combined, we got some steaks, it's like a veal, or we go rack, we go lamb. And we do pork as well, and every now and then we got some meats a little bit less popular, like venison or quails, and with different sauces. So the kick, like I said, probably the kick and the most important thing is about the chefs and they've been working for such a long time. For a long time together, and that's what it makes that the kitchen, it keeps also the same quality of food always with the same average, and that's the one, probably the most important thing, I suppose.